time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
I don't bite often. Come on.
Get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
find that motherfucker.
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. He made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Oh, okay, okay.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
Go, go. Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move ahead.
It ain't worth it, man.
Go, quickly.
I'm going.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Go.
Yeah.
Stay low.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Whatever. Ain't my shit to fix.
Come on, come on.
Move ahead.
I'm going. Dude, I don't want to do this. Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
No.
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, bro, what's this shit? No, no, no. Look, it ain't what it looked like. What did it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
no,
here?
No, hold on! No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you? Quit! No!
No, don't wait, man!
Don't you lie to me!
No!
Don't you fucking lie to my face! This how you repay me for taking you in!
Come on, cuz! I look with family! You know it wasn't me! He made me do it!
What the fuck?
Where the fuck?
Get down there! Find that bitch!
Everything right. In Iraq, did he just murder his own cousin?
This guy's good, but we'll find
him. Get him killed.
Where the hell did he go?
I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Oh, he
You got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these fuller names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CDOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Hey. Hey, does this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen. Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
boys at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay. There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother. But he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. I want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien. Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. fucking knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay, everyone has history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location?
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Assassin, Dad.
Well, I mean, why is he talking to the guy he just killed?
It's a confession?
Well, that's just dumb.
Dad, please. You're ruining it. Shut up.
No, look. I mean it's...
Shut up.
You know, I'm not the guy...
Shut the fuck up. I'm watching TV.
Seriously, I can explain everything. I mean, you know, it's just browsing on the internet, and my friend sent me this funny little email, and I started replying.
Take your shit and leave right now. Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rim and Kenny.
Strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rim and Signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Where the hell did you go? Can't stop.
Search over there.
Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online. Tracking Kenny. Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Ken was running.
Aiden, someone's attacked. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
See you.